A tradition more than a century old is planning to return in 2021. The Fair Board announcing that it has decided to go ahead with the plans for the 159th annual Wayne County Fair. The fair is currently planned for August 6th through the 14th at the Dyberry Township Fairgrounds. The board says it is optimistic because of the increased vaccination efforts. It was only ever canceled two other times in history, once back in the late 1880s and then once again during World War II.